Okay, let's try something different.
Hi, this is LaserIT YouTube with a video tutorial showing you how to save a Word document as an image format. Okay, so as you can see, I've pasted some text in here and I've got a picture as well. I want that saved as a JPEG to my desktop. Right, what we're going to start out by doing is selecting the area that you want to create as a picture. One of the most important steps you might need to do to get started, in the Home tab up here, you've got the fill here, the shading. If you require transparency, so if you're putting this onto a coloured background or something, just leave it as it is. If you want all the words to show up though, when you're selecting them, make sure you go to the fill icon here, the shading icon, and then select white. So we're going to copy this, let's take all this, right click, and go to copy. So let's go to file, new, blank document. You can do that quicker by just pressing CTRL and N together. What we need to do is we need to paste that now. So if you right click in the Home tab, in the top ribbon, if you right click in that blank space there, and you go to customise the ribbon. To add a command, what you need to do is you need to add a new group. So let's click on the Home tab and click on new group. It doesn't matter what it's called, but click on it to make sure it's selected. And then in the list of popular commands, we're going to scroll down and we're going to find paste. And it's got the little arrow on the side of it, which means it has more options. So let's add that to our new group and click OK. What you'll see in the top right hand corner is now our new group has been created with the paste and the down arrow. So click on the down arrow and what we want to do is do paste special. And you want to select picture, enhanced Metafile, and click on OK. Now our document is now a picture. So I want to save that to my desktop now. So we're going to right click on this and we're going to go save picture as. There's other file formats you can choose as well, bitmap, PNG, GIF as well. I'm going to stick with JPEG. I'm going to put it on my desktop and I'm going to save it as new image. And let's click save. So let's take a look at my desktop and let's open up a new image. As you can see, we've got our document and it's in JPEG format. Thank you for watching my video. If this did help, please remember to leave a like or a comment.